Hey, welcome. We're out here in Sycamore Canyon, back with Ethan. Ethan was in one of the best mountain bike films I've shot recently. Everybody loved that one. And today we're doing a training ride on the road bikes.
Yep.
But kind of mixed terrain. We're doing a lot of gravel riding too. Pretty we both have 32 mil slicks on.
Yep.
And this is Ethan's last ride before he goes over to Europe to be a young pro. Ethan, what team are you going to?
Super stoked. I'm going to the EF Education Nippo development team. So sweet. I'll be racing for them for the next year.
You're flying out like in a day and a half.
Yep.
So this is literally your last ride in the US for maybe like a year.
Yeah, pretty much.
It's pretty exciting time. So I'm stoked I can do this one with you.
Super psyched.
I'm just going to run over the route real quick. Ethan doesn't really know where we're going at all. I don't think he's done 90% of this route that we're doing today. So I'll just be shouting out where to take a turn.
Sounds good.
We start down Portrero Road, which is a very exciting descent, very dangerous, and today we've got a lot of gusty wind, so we're going to be taking it easy down there, because yeah, we could get blown around and the corners are really gnarly. Yep. And then we bottom out on Portrero, we cruise down towards the college, Cal State, Channel Islands. We're going to take a ride into the college, go around the back on some gravel roads, into the farmlands, onto another gravel road. And we'll just cut straight through the farms to PCH, the Pacific Coast Highway.
Yep.
So we'll jump out on the ocean then. And then we'll turn into Sycamore Canyon, which is the same park, but down the ocean end. We'll do about a half a mile climb up on a pretty chunky dirt road. And we'll finish at a really special place with great views.
Sweet.
To send you off, mate. So
perfect.
You ready for this?
Psyched, man.
Let's do it. Do it.
I know. It's nice. It doesn't even feel steep. Yeah. How's it going? Almost there. Thank you.
climb down the Portrero descent. Yes. Very tight and twisty and super gusty today. Really interesting. The road surface is pretty clean though.
Yep. Yeah. That's good. Yeah, I know some of them has all those mudslides. That is pretty steep. Nice. Tailwind's ripping. K's an hour, easy. So nice. Thank you.
Wow. Beautiful. Some sidewalk action.
What was that?
Some sidewalk action. Coming up on your left. Thank you. That's a sweet. Thank you.
nice. Yep.
On the right, and the little gate on the right, look down underneath it.
Okay.
And then down that down the road, all the way to the beach.
Sweet. All the surfaces. Man, that's beautiful out today. Crazy. Where is gliding? I know. Crazy. Part of LA that nobody sees. Yeah, that's true. Okay.
tractors. Pretty crazy. Back at it. I don't see that every day in California. I love this feeling, just gliding across the dirt. So smooth. Oh, jump? Might be a bit soft. Yeah, right on the horizon. Thank you. Okay.
Well, cyclocross action. Not much of a pro fence jumper here. Floating away. VW is clean. Can almost see the ocean.
Tailwind.
bit windy. That's a big headwind. Oh, little dust tornado. Beautiful. You can see the sand. Oh, that water. Sand. Wow. And this is where we take a nap in the middle of the training ride.
What?
This is where we take a nap in the middle of the training ride. Just kidding. Oh, nice. Thank you.
Oh my gosh. So sick. Feel some little water droplets. Is that windy? Monster truck. Gravel. Gotta take the fun way. Big dude. Sweet. All the rock formations here. Perfect.
yesterday with my bail.
Yeah? Nice hidden little climb here. Got some water up here. You got a flat? Oh no. I was riding some gnarlier stuff on the road bike earlier this week, so this was easy. These ruts look pretty gnarly though.
side line. Ooh. Nope.
Feeling nervous at all about leaving?
Of course. There's always a little bit of nerve, but I'm just more excited than anything. Just been working for so long and to finally have like an opportunity is super cool.
Yeah, man. A lot of people rooting for you.
Yeah.
Definitely deserve this opportunity. So.
No, that'll be fun. It's been a rough year, but I'm glad everything worked out.
Where is your team based?
Switzerland.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, like 30 minutes from Zurich. So that'll be super sick.
You're gonna come back a better road descender than all of us over here.
Hopefully. It's supposed to be quite cold right there. Over there right now.
Yeah, definitely not California, mate.
Nah. Who knows, maybe I'll learn how to ski or something. Hopefully learn how to speak a couple new languages too. That'd be sweet.
Yeah, I mean the language and food and everything is a total change. So hearing other people's stories, I know it can be really tough, but
yeah.
You're pretty all a head on your shoulders for your age.
Thanks.
I believe in you, man. Also, the level of racing is going to be insane.
I know.
Yeah, you're a total monster. Can't imagine what a year in Europe is going to do.
Yeah, that'll be fun.
Be terrifying. Ride with you again. So we're almost popping out in this section of the climb we're doing.
Perfect.
Take the left on the single track in a minute.
Sweet. Man, I don't think I could stay away from the dirt.
Well, this is the perfect route for you then. I think we did more dirt than tarmac today.
Probably.
Maybe about 50-50 with the PCH. So we jump in here left.
Alright.
Stay left for the first corner.
You okay?
Yeah, is my camera okay? Oh, I almost hit that cactus. Damn.
Ooh. You good, bro?
I'm good.
That was weird.
Yeah, it's super weird.
This is pretty cool.
Just about the edge of that route, I think. Oh. I'm not really looking down.
Yeah, I know what you're
saying. Disastrous.
This is pretty magical, dude. It's insane. Wow.
Pretty good place to end your last ride.
It's an amazing place to end the last ride.
Yeah, man. You definitely deserve it. Got a lot of people here supporting you back home.
So excited.
Yeah, it's fun riding with you, so.
It is.
Hope to see you again soon.
Yeah, man. Soon.